This may look like a desk, but it's actually the secretary's room on board. There's the hallway out there, the window, the Amtrak train. Here's the other window, and another private car parked in Union Station. I have been fortunate enough to be able to sleep in the secretary's room here on board Tioga Pass. I'm losing track of time now. It's Saturday morning. And of course, this is a coffee blog. You hear that? They're announcing the trains outside. I am waiting for the Holy Grail Tehachapi loop, which will happen later today, and catching up on email, we have the Amtrak wireless connection, and curiously enough, Amtrak blocks YouTube, but it doesn't block Vimeo. So I was able to upload those to Vimeo. And last night I could get through to YouTube because we were parked next door to this car, which has the most killer wireless. I just rode in on their 5-bar strong wireless. So I uploaded one to YouTube, but the Amtrak, I have to go through Vimeo. I'm not so sure if the connections will be as good out on the road, but probably when we get to Oakland, I'll be able to make some email checks, uploads. Thank you guys for your comments, and yes, I wish you were here with me too. One of these days, maybe we should all get together and charter a train ride. Bye. The sun is warm, and I try to keep my face in the shadow. But there's so much to see outside. I cannot help, even in this ugly city, I cannot help but crane my neck.
I've been fired already. I've been consulting on this decision.
Burbank.
So I'm actually moving back.
Burbank, California. I totally feel like we're leaving the city. Look at that. Hillsides not covered with houses. Giant freeways burrowing into the countryside. Over there, the old road. Over there, it's the new road. And right here, is the railroad. I so totally feel like we are leaving the city. We are leaving the city. We are leaving the city.
Last time.